This is the 80th anniversary for Hammond. It is, so it's gonna be huge.
Believe it or not, people may not know, but the Hammond organ has changed music.
You'll find Hammond organ on all these music.
People want to have the real thing, and they want to feel it, and they want to grab it and to play it.
It's something how the soul, the sound of one, this organ, this instrument, brings people together.
Ladies and gentlemen of Emerson, Lake & Palmer, Mr. Keith Emerson.
What is that happening?
So here's the inaugural class. Booker T. Jones. Jimmy Smith.
We are here at the Jazz Keller in Frankfurt, Germany, and we are getting ready for the big music mess.
Hi, everybody. I'm John Hammond. I want to invite everybody to come in to the very special Jazz Keller in Frankfurt.
I come from Melbourne, Australia. I've been a Hammond fan for most of my life. I love Hammond, and certainly it's great to be here to celebrate 80 years of Hammond. Of course, it's a long time for any company these days.